Hello guys, as you get to see, if you don't know who this YouTuber is, please go show her some love. Please go show them some love. I'm not trying to assume genders. This actually did take me a while to finish. This is...
You hear what Charlie
if you guys don't know who this is... Oh, by the way, I didn't want it to, like, kind of, like, look like her hands are behind her back. I just wanted it to look like pockets. I'm not trying to assume genders, guys. Damn, their hands behind their back. I kind of also imagined she had jeans. This isn't the right color for jeans. And I just imagined she had red shoes. You can see I kind of did that. It's like off one of her Sans Fangirl videos. Yeah. Oh, by the way, comment down below if you want me to... change my profile picture to like this. Weird cat art. Cinder pal art, if you know where your cats. Or keep it. Or like my actual face or like a drawing of me. So yeah.
I don't even know what to do.
Like, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Just please no hate. If you're gonna hate, just don't comment. Just don't comment. Just don't comment. I kind of did bleed out on paper. I used this little pen I got from school on Christmas break, before Christmas break. Pencil to draw with is, you know. This, I originally did use this for the little like, sweat enemy thing, but I decided to change it because the hair kind of ruined it. This for the main skin color. Where's my It's like a darker color. Oh, there it is. This color for like the skin shading. And yes, these two are Copic markers. This. It's crayon. This is also crayon, but from like an actual artist set. Don't come to me.
She touched the raw leg. Yeah. And I
say,
go over there
and
get your soul and wash your hands.
That's what I used. I kind of went in with like a brown color.
I was like, Hattie. She was like, I washed them. I was like, honey.
It's like a little dark color. It kind of like built in the lines, but it kind of like started to run out of ink. Because I really. Hang on! We're about to have to go, guys. So, yeah. I really love this. It's really cute. As I think. So, yeah.
Bye!
Just for your information, it doesn't mean a bad word. It does mean a bad word. It's like,
let me see what. Let me read the back.